Yeah. Oh, oh. Yo, I'm still in the bay, trying to be insane. I'm the insane Wayna, the apostrophe of an apostrophe buffer. It looks like my muffler. Muffin and toffle, I might as well battle wolf toff my buffer. Maltoff is house. It's like, oh my god, you pay too much for that house. $1,500 a month. It's like, I used to put that up my nose.
With bars.
You know what? I was at Jay's house last tonight and it was not bars. I'm like, what are we doing? Growing this weed, trimming this weed. We should be fucking making meth. Shoot a fed and fucking give me head while I'm doing this with Shell because you smell like dirty head taco.
Oh,
Minlaco, you look like Bin Laden when you're sucking on Jerry's taco. Pulled those cords out. I thought you were about talking, pulling my two kids' cords out.
Whoa!
It was like, whoa, that was twisted. But you know what? I might as well have parachuted some shit because I was high. When they were born, it was like, oh my god, what are these things alive? And then the cream pie inside, the tummy was open. I'm like, tummy tuck, oh my god, that fucking tummy was open. Talking about getting screwed. I remember my first time I got screwed. Lawn balls, fucking lawnmower, I mean his wheelbarrow. And then Rooster shop came over with his dad's fucking camper. I'm like, oh my god, I feel like Camper Chris in this camper, but I'm not a Conan fan. Because I come in with a new plan. I'm the man of the bay, the insane Awena. Coming all clutch because I'm dropping that Husqvarna. This I got a 3-set 95 Husky.
Nice.
A 20-inch bar. I don't think I'm tough, kid.